So we have 7 elements, and you have to pick 2 from the back. And since order doesn't matter, you have to divide by the amount of elements that can be reordered. So you do 2/1, and that represents the amount of times where, let's say you pick like one element and then the next one, and the second time you pick this element, you pick second first, and the first one second. Those are the same thing in this sense. So you would get 21 when you're picking 2 elements. And when you pick 3 elements, you do the same thing. The only difference is you do 3 × 2 × 1. And then you do the same thing for 4.